Larry Adler's back.
Hello, Larry.
Hello. Larry.
Hey, how are the Rhythm Girls tonight?
Oh, fine, thank you.
Thought you're supposed to be on tour.
We are. This is our first stop. We're on our way to the train.
Oh, I'm shoving off in a few days myself.
Oh, really? What?
Who's the new member?
It's my sister, Mike. Mike, this is Mr. Adler, the harmonica player.
Who's the mother, Mr. Adler?
How do you do, Mike?
All the kids in New London can play the harmonica.
But not like Mr. Adler, Mike. Why, he's played with symphony orchestras and given special concerts for kings and queens.
I won an amateur contest once, too.
Oh, I bet the soldiers just ate up your plane, Larry. Where do you go next?
West, it looks like.
South Pacific?
I don't know. They never tell you until after you get there.
Oh, wouldn't it be wonderful if you run across Joe? He's in the South Pacific.
He owes me $4.55. Did you know that?
Joe?
Joe. I had to buy a new harmonica the night after he left. I wore the old one out playing that tune for him, that, what is it, you know?
Clair De Lune.
Clair De Lune. I thought he was going to dive into your eyes every time he heard it.
He did, sort of. Play it, will you, Larry?
Clair De Lune?
Not now, Barbara. Not here.
Well.
Please, you could tell Joe if you ran across him.
Oh, yes, yes, I could tell Joe if I ran across him. You girls sure go in for that long-range optimism, don't you? You won't ball the way you did last time.
I didn't ball.
And you won't do it again?
No.
Okay. Feel like Clair De Lune, fellas?
Anything you say, Larry.
Good, thank you. For a couple of people. One of them's over there. The other one's about 5,000 miles away. B flat, isn't it?
That's right.